Hey, Mary, you finished up that solar system project yet?
Okay, Dad. Okay. It's hard to make a model out of a model, you know, so.
We'll get to work. It's very important to learning.
Up there, out there, they can't go up there. I see their lies, and NASA's rockets ain't going anywhere. Wishing NASA wasn't tripping, tricking children with their con. Disney and the Nazi von Braun, can't they see where it all comes from? Their tricks don't work on me. All planetary imagery is F-A-K-E. Do the research and you'll see it's actually easy. The ISS live stream is extremely F-A-K-E. F you, Scott Kelly.
Model needs to be to scale.
I mean, how the hell am I supposed to make this to scale? The sun's supposed to be a million times the size of Earth.
If you want to be successful in life, you gotta learn about space.
Okay, Dad, I'm doing the best I can.
If I was smart as Einstein, I'd have an easier time. Stealing patents, calling them mine, controlling humankind with my mathematical mind. Now all the kids at school think that space is really cool, but they just don't know yet.
That's one small step for man.
Was on a movie set.
Cut.
Their fake reality, gravity and galaxies are all F-A-K-E. The sun, it orbits me. The moral of the story, it's impossible to be on a GLOBE in SPACE, 'cause it's all F-A-K-E, no C-U-R-V-E. Do the research and you'll see it's a P-L-A-N-E.
So as far as I'm concerned, I've had enough of science. I've had enough of all this doctors and PhDs. I know what's going on here. We've been lied to, and I mean big time.